Did you know when Lion King released in 1994, Disney was sued by a hyena biologist for defamation of character after the hyenas were portrayed in a negative light? The researchers were upset because they allowed the Disney animators into the University of California field station for behavioral research and observation of the hyenas and felt betrayed when the movie portrayed them as villainous beasts.